I'm not a doctor. I can't be part of Doctors Without Borders. I'm not a global lawyer. I don't know what I can do for UNICEF. But I was encouraged to do what I can and find others who wanted to do similarly. So we're creating comics for them, and we're creating it from Syrian folklore, Syrian folk tales. Wow. So this is not us trying to impose stories or views on them, but rather give them the opportunity to reconnect with what they may have lost.